Since its establishment, USC has been producing excellent and morally upright graduates. Just like other institutions in the country and around the world, we have faced significant challenges and momentous milestones that shaped us into who we are today.
We officially became a university in 1948, after the World War II. But we do trace our roots way back in 1595, when Colegio de San Ildefonso was founded in Cebu City. That was the beginning of the green and gold legacy.
Today, the University of San Carlos is one of the most respected and recognized universities, not only in the Philippines, but also in Asia. Currently, we have 5 campuses: the Downtown Campus, Talamban Campus, North Campus, South Campus, and the Montessori Campus. Annually, we have an average number of 15,000 students in the university.
The Green and Gold Legacy is USC's contribution to society. Our teaching methods, our researches, our community extension services, they are all designed to mold our students to become socially responsible professionals and competent lifelong learners.
USC strives to provide timely and transformative academic programs that are relevant and responsive to the constantly evolving needs of the industry, society, and communities. Through our academic programs and institutional curricula, we hope and we work to form critical minds, courageous hearts, and compassionate hands. This is our Carolinian brand of education, an education with a mission.
USC's brand of education, or that green and gold legacy, means 2 tangible things to me. First, like that vibrant color green, USC education means hope to every dreamer out there. Then USC education is also synonymous with excellence. Like that gold color that represents that gold standard of excellence, USC has always endeavored to be synonymous with excellence. Now, this pandemic, we have invested heavily on the upskilling of our faculty and in the preparation of all our campuses to become smart university. So the green and gold legacy, that really means quality education within every dreamer's reach.
Our green and gold legacy is an education through scientia, virtus, and devotio. It is an education of the whole person that enables us to witness to the world. It is a legacy that is anchored on the basic human and Christian ideals of service and stewardship of the rest of God's creation.
We have come a long way, and this is just the beginning. University of San Carlos will continue to reach milestones with the help and support of our students, our faculty, our staff, our parents, and our stakeholders.
We will strive to live up to our core principles of integrity and excellence, commitment and social responsibility, evangelization and transformative leadership. We will continue to embody the academic principles and values of San Carlos Borromeo and the missionary charism of the Society of the Divine Word. The University of San Carlos welcomes everyone who wants to make a difference, serve the marginalized, and contribute to the betterment of society.